Right, ladies and gentlemen, you have in front of you the KAM KHM800 Haze machine. Now, tiny bit of the smoke or the haze coming out of it at the moment. Turn it on and off. I will explain all very shortly. The only reason I'm not having it full blast is because I don't want to have the room full of smoke because it's not that nice. Right, first and foremost, haze fluid is very different to smoke fluid. So this is a big listen. Haze fluid is for haze machines. Smoke fluid is for smoke machines. Do not put one in the other. All right, so that's a big no-no. Right, so if we have a look at KHM800, there is a motor. If I turn that on, you can hear that's firing up like so. So we can fire this up continuously or manually. We can have the timer on and off. We can set interval. We can also set the duration and the output, so we can have quite a bit of the haze coming out or a little bit. Right. Also, you'll notice there we can angle the haze, so straightforward, or we can let it rise up as well. Now, I'll just run over the basics very simply, or very quickly, should I say. There is for purposes, let's say, if you're going to hang this, and you will need some sort of safety cable on there. So you can have this, let's say, from a light trussing rig or from your T-bar. But I would more, in fact, probably not a good idea to have it on a T-bar. More likely, it's probably a good idea just to have it on the floor, but of course away from kicking feet, which isn't a good idea. Now this haze machine is DMX controllable. And as I said, there it is. It comes with its own control for you as well. Now I'm just going to pull that out of the way and take a look at the back. DMX controllable there. Those are your dip switches in and out for DMX. And this one here is for your control. Very important. Again, I will say it again. Haze fluid for haze machines, smoke fluid for smoke machines. If I open at the back, I'm just going to turn it off now. If I open at the back, okay, this is the compartment where we put the fluid. And very simple, unscrew, fluid in there, that goes in there, and you're pretty much good to go. Small point, but very valid. Some people may put fluid into their smoke machine or their haze machine, turn it on, nothing happens, and they're wondering what's wrong. It works, it's hot, smoke fluid or haze fluid is in there, why isn't it working? Well, it could be something as simple as the small little pipe isn't dipping into the fluid. So before you push it in, just make sure that pipe is down at the bottom of the container. A couple of times what I've done in the past is I've pushed it down and down as far as it'll go and thought that's it, all the pipe is in there. But what's actually happened, the pipe's hit the bottom and it's turned and gone up again, so it's out of the fluid. So I'm thinking it's gone in as far as it can go. I mean, it has, but it's gone in and it's gone out again. So just a small point there. Right, one thing about haze machines that is very different to smoke machines. Smoke machines generally will push out loads of smoke, fill a room, and that's about it. A haze machine is very subtle. It's almost like having someone chain smoking in the corner, just the occasional puff of smoke. Now, of course, a lot of places in the UK do not allow haze machines or smoke machines, but if you do desperately need to have for some form of machine, I would go personally with a haze machine because it's a little bit more subtle. They will push out a very nice sort of even supply of haze, not full on like a smoke machine. Again, you need to ask, but if you do want a nice mellow effect, you don't want to fill a room with a huge amount of smoke, then a haze machine is for you. Right, so there it is. Now this one here is very heavy. It makes a bit of noise while it's pushing out some of the haze, but then again, once it's in the corner of the room and you've got your PA on, no one's gonna hear it anyway, all right? So what I'll do, I'll put a link in the description, it'll take you to the KAM website, and I will unplug it now, and I'll just show it to you. There it is. You can see as well here, we've got fluid level. And there's the back. The back door is magnetically sealed, which is quite nice. And you can see there you have your kettle lead input switch. That there is, like I said earlier, is for your control, DMX, and the dip switches for DMX as well. Here, all right, small area there. Don't cover that over, okay? That's the intake of air. And that's where it comes out. And this here is for directioning the haze, all right? Very, very simple, but very useful if you want to get some good effects for your lights, all right? Once again, link in the description, KAM KHM800, practice and enjoy. Third time, haze fluid, haze machines. Smoke fluid, smoke machines. Cigarettes, if you can't use either, but don't smoke, it's bad for you. Practice and enjoy, thank you.